Today, I'm going to speak on the topic, does natural calamities affect the confidence and willpower of humans? Yes, it affects the confidence and willpower of a human. Because if it floods, we'll be like, should I save my property or should I save my life? Only some 10% of people are like, okay, I should save my life. So they'll run away. And most of the people are like, I should save my property. Yes, I should save my property. And most of them die. Because saving property is not so, you know, it's not good. Now, if we just have one life, and you cannot get another life, but we can, if we have the life, we can make more properties. If there's an earthquake and the precaution is to lie under beds, and we do not do that, first of all, we run. Yeah, because we are scared. Will we lose our life? Yeah, we should not run, and we should stay under the beds as the precaution. And we should not get depressed, because if we get depressed, our family will get depressed. That will lead to a big loss. So I'm saying that you should not feel depressed, or you should not lose your willpower or confidence, because that will destroy the whole thing. Now, if there's some drought or something, you're not getting water, you can do anything. You can give some money and get some water. But if you don't have life, you cannot get water. Yeah, that's the thing I'm saying. You should not, you should do what the elders say. And you should not do whatever you think. Yeah, I should I should run. And you run. You should not do that, because that will lead us to die. So I'm concluding my words by saying that you should not lose our willpower and confidence, because that will lead to a big loss. Yeah, thank you.